fuck we're at all.
We're in Washington.
I didn't see the turnoff.
We're in Washington.
Well,
what do you mean the turnoff?
To turn off to get back on the that road, the main road.
You just go this way.
Okay.
One way in, one way out.
It's freaking warm though, I'll tell you that.
Sure is. My bike's at 79. Yours has an ambient temperature gauge, right?
Yeah, but it's inside the airbox. Oh,
that's brilliant.
Here's the being unemployed. It's one of the only good things about it. Seems like there's way more time. I'm glad I got the 8th headquarter pictures though. I think that's pretty
that
cool.
That was pretty cool.
That's kind of ironic.
You
pants are splitting.
You can stand next to your bike now. I want to take a picture of you guys with your bike.
Okay.
Norm has his helmet on and you don't.
Well, because I don't want to take it off.
I know.
My face is all sweaty. Ah!
Careful of that sap.
Huh?
The sap on that.
Well, there's a lot of shit on it. Here, here. Being unemployed.
Alright.
There's so many better things we could be doing with our time, but dude, come on, seriously?
Hey, this is
good. I mean, you're only here for a certain amount of years.
That's right. You only have one.
You better eat up as much time as you can, because you don't get no more.
Once time's done, it's done.
Cool. So, we're going to follow this back out. We're going to come to a T.
Make a left.
And we'll make a left, so we turn left in, right?
Well, at the T, we'll go straight.
Where we turned out from the 8K, come up here.
Oh, okay.
We'll go straight. And then at the T, at Highway 25, we'll turn left. And then we'll hit 99. This will be another left.
You're the boss. So is the rim that bad? Oh, it is, isn't it?
On the bow.
It's pretty good size.
Let's see it.
Bend over.
Yeah, it's about...
I bet you that's from picking up Justin's bike.
Probably. It's about 2.5 inches.
I tried to help the guy out and I fucking ruined my pants.
Set him the bill.